We're in some deep shit, Nomad.
What are you talking about?
I hear Jesus Intel started a devastating chain reaction that led to his arrest. He's holed up in a drone support station by the bar. You need to rescue him and get him away from the area.
Where will I take him?
Jesus will know where to go. Just make sure he's protected at all costs.
On my way.
You ever think this is how your life would go? Never mind.
Would you have thought back at Skell orientation, we'd end up here?
Thank you. Some intel here. Should really search this place for intel.
Ghost killed Yellow Leg.
Must have been an epic showdown. Yellow Leg wouldn't have gone down without a fight.
What do you think the ghost will do next?
Bill knows the ghost is coming. He must know by now. He'll expect it, and the ghost will be crushed.
Getting in position. Copy, boss. Moving there. Ready to shoot. Loading on the target, boss. Locked on the hostile.
Watch my back. I don't want any surprises.
Okay, Ghostly, we're clear.
This is a waste of time. There ain't shit out here. I don't want to find shit. I got
3 weeks left, and I'm out of here.
I don't see shit. No, nothing new.
Roger. Moving to the target. The target marked, boss. Killed him.
I demand my freedom.
You're in no position to demand anything, Bob.
You have no authority to arrest me.
Tell that to Captain Savage.
The ghost killed Yellow Leg.
Entire operation from start to finish. I thought he'd just go back to whatever shithole he slithered out of.
Your intel was bullshit, chump. Your little broadcast led us right to you.
It serves you right for being so damn cocky.
It's the same bullshit as always. It's a waste of time. There ain't shit out here. Whatever, just keep looking.
Ready to fire. All targets have been dealt with.
Thanks for showing up, sport. Listen, Savage is on his way here.
Yeah, Ito and I figured that out. Why is Savage gunning for you?
I broke the story that led to that rat bastard's downfall.
And he decided to have his revenge. Classic asshole move.
There's more to it, obviously. But the important thing is that I really tried to make a difference here.
Don't worry about it. He's not taking you or these outcasts. Let's get down to brass tacks.
I'm done. Hostiles hit. Located a bad guy over there.
Appreciate that. Follow me.
Thank you.
So, you really broke the story about Savage.
Yeah. I suppose I owe you more of an explanation. I watched as Savage burn villages to the ground. He instigated a forced famine, set up labor camps, and even killed people from his own unit.
Man.
I tried to alert the local authorities, but they were on the take too. Savage's men were monitoring the signals in and out of the camp. So I had this clever little idea of smuggling a message out as a song. When Savage's superiors heard it, he got tried for war crimes and booted out of the military. It took him some time, but eventually he figured out I was behind it. That's the gist.
I can see why Ito thought you were a genius.
I wasn't smart enough to avoid Savage completely, so I'm not infallible.
Hey, none of us are.
Nice work today. There's no way I could have stopped Savage. Look, I know I can be pompous and a little abrasive, but if you need anything, anything at all, drop me a line.
You got it. Thank you.
Nomad, you're back! Man, I wish I could be out there with you.
Ever see yourself doing this?